Okay, so we just made it to our private plane. What should we name our plane?
I'm feeling Madison, you know?
Okay, that's your name though, and like... To be loved is not a given. It should be cherished like a ribbon in the sky, taking flight on a ride that you can bring down. And if you want to know, here it goes. Gotta tell you, that's a part of being a show.
Leaping, dreaming, shooting for the star.
And here we are. We have our own little runway out in Aspen, Colorado. So we're about to just go jump on that real quick. Here's our friend's plane that we bought them right behind it. It's Lil Tay. Just really excited for our little adventure today. Just been casually, you know. My life is better with you in it. Hey, 1,000 ways that I can spend it. Hey, a happy day ain't no pretending. Hey, my world is better with you in it. In it. In it. What's this trail called?
Trail to Lake.
It is. Okay, but like where we are.
Oh, we're at Maroon Bells.
We're at Maroon Bells Lake in Aspen, Colorado, and it is so beautiful. Is that the lake?
No, we're hiking to the lake.
Oh, that's not even the lake. They come out here a lot, so I always see her pictures of places like this. And now I'm here, and it's really awesome, and I'm excited. This just scares me a little bit. Bear canister.
So that's the bear spray. It's like pepper spray for bears, and it's a lot more intense. So if a bear gets within 40 feet of you, you can spray it and have time to run.
Oh.
I'm not kidding.
That's so scary. At least these flowers are pretty, you know? Wish us luck. Yeah, there's so much notice, June. We're almost there. Caesar, don't you dance on my floor. Roll that whiskey at the door. 10,076 feet high. Caesar, what you looking for? Tell your mama she. Mount Everest is so pretty, guys. Like, we're really here, like, at Mount Everest. It's crazy. And, like, we're just blessed that we were able to have this experience. Like, it only took us, like, an hour and a half to get up here.
We're just out of shape.
It's a lot
warmer than we thought it would be, too.
Yeah, like, you think it's going to be freezing, but, I mean, we're just chilling, you know? How do you think Mount Everest looks?
Pretty solid.
Yeah. It's so sad leaving all this behind us. Got myself a hiking stick for the way down. We made it back down. And if you see like I see. We're eating in Aspen now. We're starving. All we've been eating is trail mix for the past like 5-6 hours, and we're so ready to have some lunch. It's like a very like rich, nice, high standard of living town, so everything's really expensive, but we're gonna try out this place called Hops. Yeah, my world is better with you in it.
You send me up. How much was it to buy like a one bed, one bath?
1.2 or something. Like 1.2
million.
Yeah.
To buy a
like
one bedroom, one bath.
It's crazy. Where it won't come down. But if you see like I see,
you'll be right there, right next to me. Oh, what a vision. So cool. From my position. Hello, we were about to go to the hot springs, but it was very commercialized and it was literally just like hot tubs.
Hot tubs,
And you were supposed to pay $25 a person to basically go sit in hot tubs. It's a nice little scene and just not worth it. But now we pulled over on the side of the road and we're watching these people wake surf like you can do on the lake. But literally on the rapids of this river, and it's so cool. This guy doesn't have on a helmet or life jacket or anything, so you're just trusting that you're not gonna like bang your head on a rock. Catching some waves. The hot tub's working! We finally got the hot tub working. There were some complications. Yeah. Last night we tried to get in it and it was like 55 degrees, so we had to wait for it to warm up. Just a little bit. But it feels so nice.
It's raining.
Is it gonna rain?
Yeah, it's raining. I just felt a raindrop.
No. Okay, I gotta put my camera up. Bye. Hi guys, we're back and I literally look like I got
hit by a train
at this point, so that's why we're going with the nice far away view. But I just wanted to wrap up this video and say thank you guys for watching. We had a super long day. We were literally away from the house for like 14 hours. We did a lot of hiking, but it was very rewarding because it was so pretty, as you guys saw. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, I would love if you would leave a like and subscribe for my weekly videos, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.